Vibes Carter himself has done a lot of good things in life. I must say.
Straight up. Chronix, what do you think Vibes Carter contributed to the society?
Gangsterism, cannibalism. Cause Vibes Carter over time turned a cannibal.
Wait, what do you mean man done cannibal rasta? Cartel, when we really at that about?
I wouldn't even answer. I wouldn't even, you know what I mean, dignify that response with an answer.
When I listen to music, it's very cannibalistic. It became so pleasant to the human, like there's a thing within us that craves chopping up people and beheading people and cut out a man inside. It's just like there's something within us that loves that.
Cartel, do you feel responsible for all these things Chronix is talking about?
No, I don't, you know what I mean? Because that's what I'm trying to tell Jamaica people. I'm an artist, I'm an entertainer. I get paid to entertain.
When you see how youths react to a song that says, go and kill everybody, kill them all and done. You know, and everybody get excited.
For real, Chronix. Yeah, Cartel, why? Why though? Why not response?
But the nation likes songs like those. So if the nation didn't like the songs, obviously it wouldn't become a hit. You know what I mean? So if somebody in higher authority, as an intelligent person, should not be looking at what the artists are saying, but look at why the artists are saying it. Because if somebody in our community, the general consensus of gangsters in communities, I'm going to say informer for them. We as artists, we hear that in the streets every day, so we just build a song, say informer for them. You know what I mean? That's why I try to tell you, say, art is just a reflection of life. A man say, you would make a shooter, we build a song about it. We see a girl a wine, we build a song about it. If she wasn't whining, we couldn't build a song. If you never had a violent society, the music couldn't be violent.